बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव अ टॉपिक रेडिकल इक्वेशंस। रेडिकल इक्वेशंस आर इक्वेशंस इन विच द अननोन इज इंक्लूडेड इन अ रेडिकेंट। दस स्क्वायर रूट एक्स प्लस टू इक्वल्स टू नाइन इज अ रेडिकल इक्वेशन बिकॉज हेयर अननोन एक्स इज इन रेडिकेंट फॉर्म, दैट इज इट इज रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ स्क्वायर रूट। Similarly, square root 2y minus 3 equals to 6 is also radical equation. Why? Because here unknown y is in the form of radicand. Also, third root of x plus 7 equals to 15 is a radical equation because unknown is written in the form of radicand whose root is third root. But x plus square root 2 equals to 9 is not a radical equation because here radicand is 2, not unknown. Unknown is without square root or without any root. Similarly, 2y minus square root 3 equals to 6 is not a radical equation because here y is not in radicand form. So 2y minus square root 3 equals to 6 is not a radical equation. Now we will check how to solve any radical equation, that is solution of radical equations. Start from an example. Solve square root 2x plus 5 equals to 9. This is a radical equation. We will solve this equation. How? First of all, we will isolate radicand. How? We will take 5 on right hand side by changing its sign. So it will become square root 2x is equals to 9 minus 5, which gives 4. Now to find this unknown value, that is value of x, we will take squaring on both sides. When we will square square root 2x, we will get 2x, and on right hand side 4 square gives 16. To find value of x, dividing 2 on both sides, we will get x equals to 8. Now most important thing for radical equation solution, we must verify, means we have to verify this value of x for the given question whether it satisfies or not. So putting x equals to 8 in given equation, 2x square root 2x plus 5 equals to 9. For x we will put 8, we will get square root 2 into 8 plus 5 equals to 9, which gives square root 16 plus 5 equals to 9, which gives 4 plus 5 equals to 9, implies 9 equals to 9, that is true. So it is verified, the solution set is 8. For example, if we have a question for which the value of x is not verifying or satisfying the given question, the solution set will be empty set.